Thank you. attention from recording and touring puts the squeeze on members of
Lifetime.
They put the squeeze to triggers of handguns from
Dave's or Ari's
collection. Target practice on
Scott's 38-acre dog farm,
for instance.
It's just strictly sport shooting, you know, just set up targets and shoot it. It's relaxing, it's fun.
People are scared of guns, you know, naturally. Can't blame them. And no, you don't want to blame them. As a matter of fact, it's, you know, it's a good thing to respect your weapon. And it's just, it's fun for us, you know.
Fun, yes. But there's no craziness when they shoot. I've never seen people more safety conscious. Not only do pistols come out of the
Lifetime
closet, but
Dan
has an old song that came out for the
Straight as hardcore was it to be? Disappear. Why?